Enzo, tell us what you did here today. Fantastic.